As a near-record El Niño begins to wind down, NOAA issued its spring seasonal outlooks on March 17th for flooding, drought, precipitation, and temperature. Heavy rainfall during the winter and in early March have elevated the risk of moderate flooding along parts of the Mississippi and Missouri river basins and in eastern Texas. A risk of moderate flooding also exists along the southeastern coastal plain. Large parts of surrounding regions, as well as pockets of Maine and Nevada, have a risk of minor flooding. In contrast, drought remains in most of California. Rain and snow over the winter did alleviate conditions to the north into Oregon and Washington, and also filled many reservoirs in Northern California. Spring snowmelt should further improve those water supplies. However, precipitation was lackluster to the south, so long-term drought will continue to be a serious concern in California for the foreseeable future. Drought is also likely to develop over Arizona and western New Mexico and persist or develop over Hawaii. For the April through June season, above-average precipitation is favored across large parts of Alaska, the western U.S., and the south. In contrast, below-normal precipitation is favored around the Great Lakes, parts of the Pacific Northwest, and in Hawaii. Remember, these maps show only the most likely outcome. There is always some chance that seasonal amounts will be below, near, or above average. After a milder than average winter for almost all of the United States, the April through June season favors above average temperatures over much of the nation, with the exception of the central and southern plains. Both maps have parts of the country labeled EC for equal chances, which means there is no tilt in the odds towards either above, near, or below average temperature or precipitation. In addition to flooding, springtime often features outbreaks of severe weather. So stay tuned to NOAA to be weather ready and climate smart. From NOAA's Climate Prediction Center, I'm Mike Halpert.